Well, let's.
I have no idea where to go. Let's just try and get one of these cloaks, yeah. I guess.
My body is ready.
All right. On the road.
Well, we could just go straight through the forest or through the road.
If you want to risk it.
You know what? Oh, this looks good. Actually, there's like a thingy thing.
Oh, yeah. That might be good.
Let's risk it. Might be fun. They actually want to improve the camera. I read that in the update news. Like, they put it...
Well, I mean, that's their biggest complaint. So I would hope they would want to improve it. Wow, these are dangerous rocks.
Yup, they are really annoying. Alright. Diff lock off.
Oh, sorry. Shit. No, don't worry about it. Definitely soft ground here, but not as bad as the other map, that's for sure.
There's like a big route. That's good.
Oh yeah, there we go. Cool. And it's sand, so we shouldn't fall in too much.
Nope. Oh shit, it's mud. A lot of mud.
Yeah, now we're hitting mud.
Oh, it's deep mud.
Just try and stick to the side so we can pull each other out if we need to. It should be fine. I'm gonna stick with this sand actually, because that's rock over there. You might want to get over.
Oh, right. Actually, I see the cloaking thing over there. Not sure if I'm going a good way there. Just squeezing my way through a little.
I think that should be good. If not, I can pull you out. Yeah, I'm going to try and not that get works. Stuck. Okay, I got stuck.
I got it.
Oh my god. Okay.
Okay, let's.
Wow, I am legit stuck. Holy crap. Okay, there we go. I think I'm good.
Good.
Yeah, let me just get rid of that for you. There you go. Go ahead.
That's not good. Very steep.
Yes. Yeah, is it soft? Yeah, you're stuck in there. So we're gonna have to get a good speed on it. Oh, it's looking like you're kind of making it.
Well, I'm kind of like using my winch too.
Oh, I didn't hear. No, I can't see your winch.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
I'm just winching along.
I'm stuck again because I keep stopping waiting for you. And my thing just sinks. It's not your fault because we're at a bad part. But I just gotta. Let me see here.
Oh, you got trees, so...
Yeah, I should be fine.
Oh, this is horrible. This is a horrible thing.
I love it. Oh my god,
one of the few games where the fun of the game comes when you get stuck somewhere.
Yeah, it's very fun.
Interesting. Alright, I made it to the top. Ha.
I'm still quite low, but I'm coming up. Slow and surely. Wow, is this ever a ridiculous hill?
Oh, that's glorious.
That would definitely not be doable alone, I don't think. Well, I guess you made it up alone.
That's true. Goo. So much goo.
Yep, there is a lot of goo.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is dangerous in regards to damage. I've been way too fast. I'm driving way too fast. I wish you could.
Problem is, if you go too slow, you're gonna get stuck too.
This seems fine now. This is like more gravel ground.
Yeah. We're getting close to it.
How steep is this?
Slow down. I don't know. It looks pretty steep.
No, it's okay. This is a nice little path.
Yeah, I like this map. It's got more, like, hidden paths, I think.
Cloaking removed. All right.
Right on.
Please tell me that there's a thing that I can... Oh, yeah, there's a tree.
Now, obviously, we're going to need to get that one. I just pinpointed it. Other than that, I don't know if we need the side ones.
No, I'm just trying to make my way out of here. There you go.
Oh, my God, I got stuck in your ruts. hold on.
You can use me to winch. Yeah, exactly, because I'm like currently winched to a tree.
Alright.
Oh no, I'm not winched to a tree anymore because apparently I can only.
Oh, you can only winch. Have one?
Yeah, that's weird. Whatever.
Hold on, I don't want to pull you too far. Hold on. Oh, I'm pulling you. I'm pulling you good.
Because I'm.
Wow, am I ever stuck in? Oh my god.
I don't think that was smart, whatever I did there. Oh shit.
I can't get out. It's not giving me any grip. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck in again.
Well, no, I'm stuck. I think we're both stuck right now.
All right.
Let me see if I can winch. Yeah, I can winch.
Yeah, I let you off. Go ahead. You're doing really good. And I have diff lock on, all wheels on, and mine's just sticking in the ground. I don't know. I just want to get out of there. Freaking quick. Oh, God, I'm still stuck to the tree. I just got whiplash. Okay, we're good.
Just speed, because otherwise you'll be stuck here.
Well, the thing is, I think it's because I follow your ruts, shit. And I get stuck in them. So I got to take, like, a side path, almost.
Oh, actually, we should turn left here.
Okay.
Oh, there's a big... We can go to the big one here. With sand and whatnot.
Ooh, this is a scary place. There's no trees. Whoa! I got some air there. I love the way these things bounce.
Yeah, they wiggle around.
Alright, diff lock off.
Oh, okay. Good that I brought my trunk thing. You got some nice damage there.
Yeah. I stalled my engine. Wow. Yeah, I've been hitting a few things.
Tell me about it. Actually, we could... Wait a second. I mean, we don't need those side things, but then again, we might need those side things, and they're nice and close.
Okay.
This thing up there looks like it's on the volcano. I think this will be a really tricky one. I actually want
to
do that
Yeah, we probably have to go around the volcano.
Why would I drive here? I'm an idiot.
You're all right. You got lots of trees. Oh God! Don't flip yourself.
Well, it was close, but I survived. Okay, I need to winch somewhere
else.
God
damn this little! I'm stuck now, so you can't winch on me.
Well, you can winch on me if you'd like, but that would
probably not help. No, I'll just do a tree. It's all good.
Oh my God! The whole ground is ridiculously soft. Look at that!
I can see it. Oh
I thought
my
that was
God.
Grass and was more stable, but no. It's like it has been raining for years here. Fuck.
Oh no! Oh, you're good, you're good. Oh my God.
That was close. Look at those holes in the ground.
I don't even see them because it's on your server.
I'm turning Mother Nature and another, you know. Holy shit.
But I fall in them, that's the problem. I think I fall in them. Oh God, okay. Okay, I gotta keep going because I'm gonna get stuck. Jesus. Okay.
I'm not gonna go through that, Matt.
Oh, okay. I am.
Well, you have fun.
Oh, God. Dangerous water level. I'm okay. I'm okay, I think.
You don't look
okay.
I'm
smoking, but I'm okay.
All right. No, I'm stuck.
I guess I'm taking lead.
I think I'm stuck. Let me see. Yeah, well, I might have to winch on you.
Yeah, that's fine. Let me just put my parking brake on. All right, you're good. God damn.
I wonder who's been driving here, to be honest. I mean, there's so many trenches. Yeah. So someone made it already. Oh, a nice, beautiful lake. This game would be even more fun if there was like an active volcano, you know, like lava that you have to avoid. Oh, holy shit, I took like 200 damage instantly. Drive slowly down here. Very slowly.
Oh yeah, that's a steep hit right there. Also, like, turn your diff off whenever you can, because that's going to really damage your wheels. Yeah.
Alright, so I can look over there, but that there's not really a path. Frig. Yeah, I might need you.
Yeah, no problem. I can probably pull you instead of you pull me. So hold on.
I mean, that's probably an advanced mode, you know. Just
let me just back up a bit.
Oh my God, destroying this. All right.
Should be out.
Yes, I am out.
Well, what am I getting stuck in now? Holy crap!
This is the gooeyest map ever.
It doesn't even feel that gooey, it's just my tires are not working like they... I think it's seriously this, the heaviness of this top thing, because the dev was saying how heavy this thing was, and it really wears it down. So, I'm trying to get out here. Just hold on.
Oh fuck. Yeah, I've been driving too fast again. Yeah, I'm burning.
Are you? Did you repair yet?
Well, I'm at... Yeah, I am. 283. I took like 200 damage driving down that thing.
Oh god. Are you stuck? I can't tell. No, you're good.
This does not look safe at all.
You can do it.
Come on.
I don't think we have a choice. Hold on, let me look. I mean, I think that's our way out, so just give her.
Yeah, but okay, this is not good. Keep pulling, Weasel, keep pulling. You know what, I'm just gonna pull my way through these little tree thingies. Okay. Oh, whoa, where am I? Where is this? This is not good.
You fell down a hill. you might want to pull on me. Actually, you can come up if you go over those trees. There's a path that you can come up on.
Well,
or you can. Well, this is. I'm only worried this is gonna pull me down the hills, though. Hold on. There you go. Now go straight. I'm gonna blow my engine trying to stay on here, but.
All right.
All right. Good job. I wonder if we could find.
There's like fire in my cockpit. That should not. I should not be able to drive anymore. It's like I'm burning now inside my car, and I'm still driving. But I'm making progress. I'm very slow.
Yeah. But we're doing good.
Since my car is still damaged, I'm probably driving the right speed now.
Yeah, probably. Oh shit! I keep taking damage. It's way too bouncy. That's all.
So, oh no, it's done.
Is it?
It's done. Yeah, it's done. 300 of 300.
All right.
Try to get it. Ignore my carcass. Sorry. Push me away. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just leave me behind.
Hold on. No, you're coming with me, Dan. Hold on.
You're pulling me.
No man left behind. Let's do it.
Wonderful. I don't see how this could possibly go wrong.
I have no idea where I'm going from here. Wait, where? Why are we going this way?
Straight. Straight. Because of the thing shows us. It's southeast from here.
Do you have your parking brake on or something?
Nope.
I'm having struggles here.
It's just... My car's just dead. That's all.
Oh, man. I was hoping I could actually pull you.
Nah, I don't think you can. I think I'm done.
All right, we'll see. I'm going to go get this thing. Or I'm going to get stuck on a rock the moment I leave.
You can winch on me. I'm pretty much dead now.
I'll just do this one.
Ooh. This looks healthy. Ooh.
All right, hold on. I got to put it on you then.
Winch on me. Yeah, exactly.
I was hoping I could do that tree and get over these damn stones. All right, thank you. Goodbye.
Want to take the big ones?
Hey, let's try it.
Right. Which one would be a good one for that, though?
Whatever one floats your boat.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. Did you bring the crane, or what? What do you?
No,
bring?
It doesn't have a crane. It's just a utility as well.
Okay.
Because there's only cart with crane, and I don't want a cart with a crane. I want like the crane attachment, but I don't think we have the one that can have a crane, but also the utility department.
Yeah. I don't know. Oh my god, this thing does not want to turn. I'm stuck at the freaking base. Hold on. Let's roll out.
Yay.
Oh crap, did you change the tires? I didn't know there was other tires. Oh well.
Oh, I didn't know that either.
Well, they look a little different.
Oh yeah, true. But,
That's no big deal, I don't care.
It's just through the water? Yeah, through the water.
Oh yeah, with these things? Are you kidding me? This is the way to travel. I mean, we don't even need land. This is just cleaning our tires, essentially.
Do you have your light on?
No, but I can put it on. There you go. I don't know if you can see it.
Oh, no, I don't see it. Oh, shit. Dangerous water level.
Oh, God. You're paying attention to me, and you're going in the pond. Holy shit.
That was a little bit deeper than I thought. Got, like, 6 damage.
That's not too shabby.
Nope. Yeah, this is definitely more relaxing, you know, I'm just gonna drive there. Fuck Mother Nature.
Pretty much. I don't know, I like the challenge, though.
I mean, it's it will still be a challenge because we're gonna go.
These things aren't challenging. These things don't turn at all.
We're gonna get up a fucking volcano, so this is going to be.
That's true.
This is gonna become very challenging very soon. Should probably be day then again.
I hope so.
Well, we can move the daytime, right? No, not a multiplayer thing.
I don't think in multiplayer. I wonder why they have the bird sounds at night though. That doesn't happen.
Well, depends on the birds, I guess. I don't know.
I don't know.
Let me just set the route again. All right. I would love if you could, like, add your own music or something to that. That would be ridiculous.
They are adding that.
Oh, nice.
I had to show you this interview. It was, like, 2 hours long, and I listened to it at work today. It was really, really good.
Cool.
They mentioned they want rain as well, and, like, weather physics. They also mentioned snow, but they don't think they're going to do it, so.
Yeah, snow would be
we'll see, they said.
New level,
but,
I guess.
Snow would be awesome. That's no, nice. You don't even need to worry about water and these things, as long as it doesn't start drowning you.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay.
I just said you don't need to worry about water and that happens.
Oh, I unlocked an achievement, diver.
That did not look that deep. Oh my god.
That was a big surprise for me too.
I think I just come up the hill and see you half the way in the water.
Alright, I'm just gonna try to like on
gone.
The right hand side.
Yeah. Maybe we should wench each other here just in case we fall in.
Yeah, I'm just
going. Well, too late.
That works pretty well.
Alright, let's do
it. Alright, that works. It's a little bit steep, it's a little bit scary, but.
Nothing scary with 8 tires.
Oh, ho!
Okay.
Yeah, I took like 300 damage there. Engine stalled. Just hit the ground running. Oh, and you're running into me. That's just lovely.
I can't stop. Please go.
I would love to. I just kind of need to winch my
tree.
I think I need to winch my weight out of here. I think
I'm trying so hard to move up. I can't see what's going on.
Yeah, the camera is really bad right now.
Oh my god. I think I'm just wedged on a tree right now. I'm just going to stand here until you're done.
I'm done.
I'm moving the forest right. I don't know what's. I can't see anything. I think I'm slowly moving out.
Where
I might
are
need
you?
To like. Oh, I see you. I'm fucking in trees, man.
Oh yeah, I see it. That's just wonderful.
I can't go up the hill because it's too steep, and I'm wedged on all these trees.
Let
I'm gonna
me
have to,
see.
Like,
if I can do anything here, maybe I can help you out.
I have to like get pulled over the trees. Hold on. Actually, hold on. I'll just pull wedge myself to another tree up here. Hold on, I got this.
You can actually. I'm close now. If you want to wedge to me, I might turn you out of this thing. And now
I'm hoping.
Yeah.
I'm
now you should. Now you should
trees.
Straight drive straight.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm out. Oh, thank god. Oh my god. What are we in?
I have no idea, but at least it's like dawning again.
Go. Oh my, this is not even a hill, it's a wall.
It's kind of working.
I'm slowly making it up somehow. Okay.
This is, yeah. Super smart decision making here.
Hold on, I might need to wedge in you because I'm stuck on a tree again. All right, hold on. Pull me out first, please.
Okay. If I can.
I just gotta get away from this tree. Oh my god, this freaking evil tree.
Yeah, we're seriously stuck here.
I was out, but we decided to go back in.
To be continued in the next episode.